kalangan ng ating bansa ay nabago.
Pero hindi nga sila.
It's not bad. Pero kung extreme mo, kung hindi mo bantayan, ha? Kung ano na lang sasabihin mo to justify your stand. Gets niyo? Katapos wala namang nangyayari. So you must be sensitive on the leading of God, otherwise you will fail God and you will fail the expectations sa mga tao sa iyo. Ano to? Medyo delikado to ngayon. Ano, this kind of church is out, always out to change the society. Kinakailangan magbago ang ating bansa. Eh, ano bang sinasabi ng Bible patungkol sa bansa? Kaya mo bang hinto yung sinabi ng Jesus Christ, nation against nations? Sabi ng Jesus Christ naman. Diba? Nation against nations. There will be war. War, bombing, earthquakes. That is signs, one of the signs of second coming. And are you trying to stop all these things? I don't think so. Ang gila hindi na mawala. Terrorists yung maantosikan kami, kasi hindi na mawala yan. I tell you. Why? Gagamitin yan para magkaroon ng total, complete peace. Yan ang gagamitin ng kaaway. Gugulungin niya para ang tao, walang ibang puntahan. Pag siya na ang sumikat, kaya niya kontrolin lahat ng total peace na. And then you serve me. You worship me. Yan sabi ng Revelation. And the people will look at him and they will clap their hands. Wow, this is our Savior. After all this tourism, siya lang nakapagpahinto. Pero actually, gawa-gawa na yun. Lahat. Huminto na, lahat submit. Very, this calls for wisdom. Sabi ng Bible, if you have ear, listen. Di ba? Na ngayon, lalabas ka. Baguhin mo yan. Aba, yung sinabi ng Jesus, yun ang masusunod, hindi yung sinasabi. Di ba? People are out also there. Di ba? To hurt him. Papunta ka sa isang kulto, mapapray over ka, para lang makuha mo yung kanilang mga kilite. And then you go out there to compromise the truth. Because you want to reform, you want to change. Kuha niya gusto kong punto. Forget niya. Okay. Now, there are two kinds of version in these social functions. Number two, liberal. Two kinds of versions. Itong social function church. Dalawang version niya. Number one, liberal. Liberal church is focus on the injustice of the society. Wala tayong justice. Number two, di ba may mga sumisigaw ng we want justice. Na kung unbeliever ka, okay lang yan, consider yan. Pero kung believer ka, na you are under liberal social function church. Number two, conservatory. Okay, pag sinabing conservatory, rock, pero conservative. Conservative, pero rock. May mga tao naman na napakainhin, pero rock pala. Okay. May taong tahimik, pero maraming anak sa labas. Ang tao talaga, hindi ko maintindihan. Okay, versions conservatory. They focus on moral values sa society. They are always out there to change the moral fiber of the society. Okay? Now, wala ko sinabing mali to, hindi lahat ko tama, kaya lang iblagay sa isang simbahan. The church should be evangelistic. The church should be caring. The church should do discipleship. The church should worship. And the church should involve in community. Balance. Ang sabi ko nga kanina, ang introduction ko, kung hindi ito i-balance, magkaroon ng extremities. Kasi ang focus nyo ay hindi tama. Okay? Any questions? Sorry, Roman.